Foghorns USA, the greatest entertainers in America, as requested by you, the fighting men of the United States Armed Forces throughout the world. Command performance presented this week and every week till it's over, over there. Okay, men, here's that number one show for the AEF and for all you folks in the United Nations. Yes, sir, it's command performance time here in the USA, with the War Department shortwaving the answers to the thousands of swell letters you send to the American entertainment industry. Tonight, command performance mops up a big flood of special requests for a crew of your favorite singers doing a batch of your favorite tunes. And just to give you a little warning of the shape of things to come in the next half hour, here's John Strott Cotter's orchestra, the music maids and Hal, and your master of ceremonies, Bing Crosby.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
I'll always love you, and I could make you happy if I were only sure that you would say the same. But if you leave me so I can love another, you will regret it all someday. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I really love you. So please don't take my sunshine away.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you, music maids and Hal, and ditto to John Scott Trotter, and more of the same to you boys in the band. Before calling signals for the next play, let's do sort of a once-over lightly on the rest of the old command performance lineup for tonight. It seems that you boys in the AEF, who are our postal quarterbacks, have picked out those all-American quartets, the Charioteers and the Ambassadors, and those two four-letter stars with the letters from the Army, the Navy, the Marines, and the Coast Guard, Miss Mary Martin and Miss Dinah Shore. So break up the huddle, men. Open and play is Martin around right in. Here she comes, Miss Mary Martin.
Hello over there. Hello, Bing.
Hello, Mary. And how's with that Martin appendix?
Well, Bing, my appendix is sort of like wages and salaries.
I see what you mean. Frozen.
Yeah.
Anyway, Mary, it's mighty sweet of you to put this command performance ahead of the one that you've got to make at the hospital soon. What's the tune going to be?
Well, Bing, it's for Corporal Haynes at APO 955,
mm-hmm,
and for Sergeant Garner at Guantanamo Bay, the gang at Fort Randolph, for the World War I veterans.
World War I vets?
Well, you know, Bing, they did it before.
Oh, do it again, I see.
That's right. Oh, do it again. I may say no, 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 but do it again. My lips just ache to have you take the kiss that's waiting for you. You know if you do, you won't regret it. Come and get it. Oh, no one is near. I may cry, oh, 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 but no one will hear. Mama may scold me 'cause she told me it is naughty, but then, oh, do it again. Please do it again. Do it again. I may say no, 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 but do it again. My lips just ache to have you take the kiss that's waiting for you. You know if you do, you won't regret it. Come and get it. Oh, no one is near. I may cry, oh, oh, no one will hear. Mama may scold me 'cause she told me it is naughty, but then, oh, do it again. Please do it again. Oh.
Well, Mary, and John Strutt Carter, I mean, you know, Mary, that tune really does things to me.
Well, Bing, I guess it is kind of a catchy tune.
Oh, it catches you and won't turn you loose. You know, when you sing that song, Mary, did you see the way the soldiers' faces lit up? That tune has spirit.
Mm-hmm.
It's made for the military. If John Scott Trotter would write me into it, you and I might have a very neat duet.
Bing, I don't think it's your type.
No?
Besides, if we're to sing together, there's a song that's much more suitable.
Well, this is command performance, Mary, and I'm here to take orders. What's the name of this here ditty?
Wait Till the Sun Shines, Nellie.
Well, how about that?
Mr. Trotter, if you please.
Wait till the sun shines, Nellie, when the clouds go drifting by. We will be so happy, Nellie.
Don't let me hear you sighing.
I can't stand to see you crying down.
Down Lover's Lane we'll wander, sweetheart, you and I. If you will wait
at the garden
till
gate,
the sun shines, Nellie, by and by.
The
goes Mary Martin. And with our special thanks, Mary. Gang, you know your letters from the middle and of Middle Egypt and from other nearby stamping grounds of the AEF, such as Northern Ireland and New Caledonia and Iceland and Newfoundland and so forth, all convey a lot of G2 to the end that an aggregation called the charioteers are the money in your book. Well, these lads are making their first trip to command performance, but we've given them ample warning that you guys operate a priority system that'll snag them back in a hurry. Reading from left to right, the charioteers are tenor...
Wilfred Williams.
Second tenor...
Edward Jackson.
Baritone...
Ira Williams.
Bass...
Howard Daniel.
And James Sherman is at the piano. And the charioteers are on the beam with Ride, Red, Ride.
Oh, the name of this song is Ride, Red, Ride, Ride, Red.
Take your tuba from your side and ride, oh, ride it, ride, ride it, ride, ride it, ride, ride it, ride.
Oh, ride, 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 ride. Take your tuba from your side, red, stick out your chest with pride. Don't be ashamed when I call your name. Maybe you send me with a rhythm, you win me while it paints the whole town red, red. Boy, you heard what I said. Goodness gracious, you can win me bodacious, so ride, red, ride.
Take your trumpet from your side, red. Stick out your chest with pride, red. Don't be ashamed when I call your name, cause careful you send me with rhythm. You win the world, paint the whole town red, red. You heard what I said. My goodness gracious, you thrill me more than just a ride, red, ride.
Don't you help me go to town?
Solid, aren't they? Thank you, charioteers. Well, let's see here. What do we got here? What's this? Something to read, I guess. Read. Says here, though you don't know it, you are the secret love of our life. Command performance Sunday before last. And we'd like to hear you. Got a few of your records. When we play them, we become the most popular fellows in our barracks. It's a letter from two sergeants dated August 25th. Doesn't say where. Addressed to... now it's making sense. It's for Miss Dinah Shore. Okay, Dinah, you can come out now.
Okay, Bing. Hello again, fellas. Howdy, Frank, Ray, and Bill at APO 957. Corporal Garrison, how's Hawaii treating you? At APO 851, my best to Pratt, Andrews, Morgan, Fryer, Bergen, and Honesty. Gunners Winland in Newfoundland, how's that slum burner friend of yours behaving? Love to a certain detached outpost of Marines in the West Coast jungles of Panama. And you know who I mean. Hello, Bill Henning at sea, and Private Fair from Tennessee and your girlfriend Mary. Regards to the Signal Corps boys at Box BG APO 825. And ditto to Corporal Maslowski and six privates at Fort Randolph. To some guys at APO 677 who say they're on air whenever command performance is on the air, we say them's kind words, fella. And hey there, Andrus. I'm going to frame your September the 11th letter. Well, really, this is all the time I should take for now, except to say love to Mac, Red, Clancy, and T-Bone somewhere north of the farthest point north, and to give John Scott Trotter and the ambassadors a cue for Kalamazoo. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I got a guy in Kalamazoo. I don't like to boast, but I know he's the toast of Kalamazoo. Zoo, 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 zoo. Years have gone by. My, my, how he grew. I liked his looks when he carried my books in Kalamazoo. Zoo, 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 zoo. I'm gonna send a wire, hopping on a flyer, leaving today. Am I dreaming? Can't you hear me screaming? Hiya, Mr. Jackson, everything's okay. A-L-A-M-A-Z-O. Oh, what a guy, a real pepperoo. I'll make my bid for that freckle-faced kid I'm hurrying to. I'm going to Michigan to see the sweetest guy in Kalamazoo. Zoo, 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 zoo.
She's gonna send a wire, hopping on a flyer.
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Am I dreaming? I can hear her screaming.
Hiya, Mr. Jackson.
Everything's okay, okay.
L-A-M-A-Z-O. What a guy.
What a guy.
A real pimperoo. I'll make my bid for that freckle-faced kid I'm hurrying to. I'm going to Michigan to see the sweetest guy in Kalamazoo. Zoo, 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 zoo. Kalamazoo.
Swell, Dinah.
Thanks.
Say, you're from the deep south, aren't you?
Ah, lousy, yeah, I am, Colonel Crosby. Well, right down from the Stephen Foster belt.
Well, then you surely must know that tune that they play at the Kentucky Derby when those fine thoroughbreds go to the post.
Yeah, I know it, but how would you know it?
I heard it on the radio, but look, my horses are gonna be much better next year.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna have Bob Hope riding them.
Bob Hope, a jockey?
Yes. Don't you think it'd be a novelty to have the jockey win by a nose?
Oh. Well, let's get back to Stephen Foster in Kentucky.
Yes, if they'll still have us. Let's, how about my old Kentucky home with Perry Bodkin and his guitar?
The sun shines bright in the old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer, the darkies are gay. The corn tops bright and the meadows in the blue. While the birds make music all the day. The young folks roll on the little cabin floor, all merry, all happy and bright. By and by, hard times comes the knocking at the then my old Kentucky home. Goodnight. Weep no more, my lady.
Weep no more, my lady.
The old Kentucky home.
heavy old Kentucky.
Well, gang, the only time here on Command Performance that we ever disagree with you guys over there is when you start arguing that this big show of yours means more to you than your letters mean to us. Because a decision on that would be closer than your next breath. The mail we get often piles up to the point where we feel that we're not getting through to all of you on schedule. Why don't we just sort of thumb through a brace of your notes right here? Let's see, from North Sector General Hospital, the officers, nurses, civilian employees, patients, they say words are too few to describe how we appreciate command performance. Well, mates, here's your short order. Give me one dozen roses, put your heart in beside them, and send them to the one I love. The lyrics are a little wrong, but the idea.
Right.
And hello to the lonesome singers at APO 961. Miss Lesky, Karamati and the mob who want a sleepy lagoon, a tropical moon, and two on an island. A lot of you guys who used to be Sunday drivers are now changing oil in those U.S. Grant tanks and doing a super G-man job hunting down those Axis bandits. It's a far cry from the guy in this favorite tune of yours. Put on your old gray bonnet
with the blue ribbons on it, while I hitch old Dob into the shade. O'er the fields of clover, we will drive to Dover on our golden wedding day.
I picked out the key, too. I should know. And Donna, Miss Donna, how many thousands of fighting men ask for blues in the night? Give them a wee touch of that, gal.
My mama done told me when I was in pigtails. My mama done told me.
Too low. That key is too low. I sprung a tonsil on that last note. Well, we've got Stallio and Pine and Hayhurst and Sutton at APO 25 to reckon with, too. They go for every honeybee, sighs with ecstasy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honeysuckle Rose.
Bing, you're not getting out of here without answering Hughes and Gamble at Fort Randolph and a certain Company B.
Oh, what's the ditty, pretty?
Oh, you're so corny.
Shuck another. Go ahead.
When the deep purple falls over sleepy garden walls.
And that next part's too darn high for me to sing. Well, as the boys say, songs and Dinah, what a pair. What's with the, how about Private Morrow at APO 957 and his honey in Providence, Rhode Island? Only forever, that's all, brother.
Do I want to be with you as the years come and go, only forever?
Great, great.
If you'd care to know. And for eight limey sergeants in the Middle East, three little words. Oh, how I long for that wonderful phrase.
Continue.
To hear those three little words.
Lay them on me, honey.
That's all I long for the rest of my
life. Oh, yes, and for those guys at APO 953 and Joe Tuccio at APO 851. You are always in my heart. Mm. I don't know the rest of the words. Da 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 dee da dee da dee da dum.
Gee, that's pretty.
Neat?
Yes. But, Bing, there's still one song that all our men all over the world want to hear. And they want to hear it just from you. So, fellas, here's Bing Crosby singing Stardust.
Hit me and take me.
Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. Nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. When the blue of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me.
Well, gang, I must say, if there was ever any doubt about you guys being able to take it, that session ought to settle it. All of us who've been dishing it out on command performance tonight, Mary Martin, Dinah Shore, the Charioteers and the Ambassadors, the Music Maids and Hal, plus John Scott Trotter and the boys in the band, have a very weighty and significant final message to shortwave at you. Namely, thanks from all of us over here and the best to all of you over there. So long.
Greatest entertainers in America, saluting Uncle Sam's armed forces throughout the world and our civilian workers and friends in all the United Nations. Command Performance is presented by the War Department of the United States of America in cooperation with the Hollywood Victory Committee and Local 47 American Federation of Musicians. This is Don Wilson saying, send those letters to Command Performance, care of this station, and beyond the beam again next week and every week till it's over there. Good night, men. We'll be right back.